We're shoulder to shoulder on those front lines. No matter what, we are united.